Sea anemones belong to the phylum Cnidaria, and despite they look like plants, they are animals. The most amazing thing of these animals is that they are very relatively simple. They only have two layers of cells, no organs, no systems, and they are amazingly diverse. They are diverse in every aspect of their life. They have colonized every marine environment in this world, from the very, very shallow water and the intertidal to the deepest trench in this world. They are diverse in the biology. They can reproduce asexually, sexually. Similarly, they can eat anything that they can grab onto. And they also have very complicated behaviors. Despite they are usually fixed in the seafloor, if they see that it's necessary, they can detach themselves and swim. They are very aggressive, actually, and they fight in between them and with other organisms. And what it really interests me is how being so simple, you can acquire all this diversity.